A.M. I think Rand Paul was at bat, I do believe, taking batting practice. And Brad Winthrop, a Republican colleague of yours who did time in Iraq, he's a doctor by way of he's an expert in podiatry, and he was the one who attached the tourniquet to your body and luckily saved your life. And I imagine there's a day that absolutely that you don't think exactly of that.
Oh, look, Brad is a hero of mine, Brad. If he would have left early like he does some practices to go to his